What have we done? Okay, we're going to start with this song. This song features Paul and his voice. Oh, and his bass. It's one you all know, and it goes like this.
1, 2, 3, 5.